to the Wait in the Truck music video. So exciting. The song is a crazy story song about essentially, for lack of a better term, finding a girl in the middle of the night walking down the highway that's just had the crap beaten out of her, and how much that affected you and how you handled that situation. Justin Clough is letting me, I guess, co-direct or take a lot of creative liberties, which I'm really proud of. I've always wanted to write a music video, although this one is pretty much following the storyline, but I'm really excited to be able to make some decisions in the creative process, and it's something I've wanted to do for a long time, and this is a really cool first experience for that, so hope y'all like it.
Yep, pacing again. Good. Nod, you're okay with it?
Lainey is shooting her shot, which is basically her testimony from the witness stand in the courtroom. So if you see right there, there she is, Ginger Lainey, and she's killing it. She's got her acting chops up right now. And, dude, she crushed that first take. It's amazing.
I don't know. Hell-bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. I never thought my day of justice would come from a judge under a seat, but I knew right then I'd never get hit again when he said to me,
wait in the truck, just wait in the truck.
We are in Carthage, Tennessee, shooting the truck scene where I will be finding a girl character, which is Lainey Wilson, beat up on the side of the road. So this will be like the opening scene of the video, or close to the opening scene of the video. First verse of the song, so excited.
Wait in the truck, just wait in the truck.
Well, I knocked and knocked. Pissed off like you're driving in the road.
Roll camera.
Yeah,
yeah,
exactly. And I
kind of
like that, like a little bit of a stumble.
Yeah, yeah. I didn't try to hide my pistol. I didn't even try to run. I just sat on the porch smoking one of his cigarettes and waited for the cops to come. Me from time to time, it was worth the price to see a brighter side of the girl I picked up that night.
Just, it looks so real.
The question?
Yeah, like you, like just a little more hardened in this.
It's gonna be a hell of a 2 days. It's gonna be an amazing video shoot, and I truly think it's an amazing song that's gonna really affect some people in a positive way. So we'll see it.
Yeah. Just wait in the truck.
Have mercy,
wait in the truck. Just wait in the truck.
Have mercy on me, Lord. Have mercy on me.
Wait in the truck. Just wait in the truck.